Yo, Erdani, yo, everyone, and instead of continuing the fight, I just want to sincerely apologize to Erdani. I understand that it will seem not sincere to you, but look, I'm pretty sure that you weren't right about many things, but I don't care. I see that I made you and I continue making you feel not really well, so if it's about that, I'll apologize anyways. I don't care who's right, who's wrong. I know that if I can make you at least a bit happier by apologizing, I'll do so because I'll basically lose nothing. I mean, we all can admit that I've been a huge asshole and I still am, I guess, for all those years. So, of course, I have something to apologize for. Sorry, Danny. I miss the days when we were friends. You're a cool guy, and I have nothing against you. Thanks for watching.